Hello everyone, my name is Ashima. Today I'm going to be back with another episode of Lumen Legacy. I found the skit last episode, but the skit is corrupted, so I need to find a wild one. Let's go. This is where I am. Another trainer. Nice. Battle Lumo. No. Yes. Maybe yes, let's see. Nope. Let's go to Route 2. Let's heal first. Yes. Cafe. Kabuga. Nice. When held by a Lumion, it will have a chance each turn during a battle to regain some energy. Let's go this way. I never had a more disruptive and disrespectful group of kids in this class. I'm going to be having a talk with your parents, the father, and come back. Yeah, we don't have time for this lame school. Damn, this kid is sassy. You only came because maybe mom made her. Take along to support our friend. It's the ghost of the week. That this case, they don't let me touch you around my students anymore. Don't worry, we'll live in this lane. Don't need school to help me learn about Lumion. I'll do it on my own. Hey you, are you here for the school? Nope. You look pretty weak, so I bet you are. How dare you? Well, don't waste your time with this place. Lumion battles don't require any training or strategy. The only thing that matters in sheer is sheer power. Yeah, just gotta keep hitting back. Wah bam bam. Yeah. What they say? I already wasted enough time here. Lucy, Lucas, look it out here. Some bad kid. Those children are very misguided. Mabel, the leader of the tree, doesn't even have any lumens. I simply do not understand where she got her perspective. She believes the outcome of a lumen battle is fully detected by the lumen raw strength. There is much more to a battle than just strength. So why don't you come into the school for a moment, and I can show you what I mean. Oh, Lando! Lando, I just want to Lando. In here is the wealth of knowledge about Lumion battles. You can discuss various battle mechanics with each of the students. I would just like to personally explain how your Lumion team work. Our official Lumion trainer are permitted to carry up to 7 Lumion, but will only be able to use 5 in a given battle. The last 2 spots in your lineup are known as your Lumion bench. Lumion set on the bench will basically gain a small amount of experience at the battle, but it cannot participate. Between battle, you may swap lumens on and off the bench. With that knowledge, you can begin building your own strategies to compete with other trainers. Go ahead and see what you can learn here before you take off on your adventure. Maybe no. Lando, I will talk to you. There's so much to learn about lumens. I want to learn as much as I can about each individual lumion so that I can plan perfect battle strategy. Once I develop the best battle technique, there will be no battle style in Roya that can beat me. Aww, I think you know enough. Let's go. Music is so familiar. Sandy Rugby. Couldn't be a Sandy version of it. And the links about this game, guys, it's very fun to play, so I think you guys need to check out the game. Yes. No, because they are both grass type. Yes, I am. Wow. A jack low. Really no. Wow. Wow. A trainer. No, almost level 13. Another one. Yes. Another one. I need to heal up. Oh, I didn't need medicine. A silver chest. Nice. A boost token. What kind of blue men do that? Ah, you mean Kitlo, the one that eats crystal, feed off crystal. am looking for another Lumion. Let's have Lumos. What type are you? Rabay. Maybe an evolution to Cat Horn. Yes. Worms and Bobbies. I was correct. Yes. Let's see, what level 8. So many evolution of Feline. That's good, yeah, that's good. So cool. No. Stare. All right, you can go. Nice. Eclipse, I will capture you. Let's see. First try. So close. Capture I need to get in free vine to level 16. Seven City. Wow. So cool. Yes. I need to buy medicine. Yes. Yes. Let's go challenge the battle frontier. Whoa, I'm in the battle meter. Hey, is this your first time in town? Well, welcome to Seven City. I was just admiring the view of the battle theater from here. Oh, you a looming trainer. Well then, you must stop by and challenge the battle theater while you're in town. It's every trainer goes to challenge out of the real battle. Well, good luck to your pal. You're gonna need it. I don't need luck. I can beat it. Hi there, just in time. We're looking for challenge. The 7 Battle Creator Challenge. The objective is to play through several rounds and beat the creator battle star in the Lumion battle. The battle star is the strongest trainer in town and has earned their fame. Talent battle. The lead challenge and defeat the battle star, you will receive 7 Battle Creator Medal. If you are interested in waiting, please come talk to me. I am. Hey, trainer, have you come to participate in the Battle Creator Challenge? Follow me. Yes. This little guy. I'm still faster. Oof. That's it for today, guys. We are done. We hope to see you again. So remember to like and subscribe the video. Bye, guys.